We report today that the president's private attorney, Michael Cohen, had trouble reaching him toward the end of the campaign to talk about the $130,000 payment to Stephanie Clifford. Did the president, Michael Cohen, talk about this payment at any time during the campaign or thereafter?
Not that I'm aware of, and I'd refer you to Michael.